static wheel jump. So with this exercise, take a cable, ideally about kind of chest shoulder height, a little lower than that, upper abs is fine. Reach your opposite hand down, put this hand over the top, step back and away from the cable, pull it out to this position, and then just press it forward and pull here. Okay? So this is an anti-rotation exercise. The weight's going to want to push you away, and use your abs, your trunk, your shoulders, everything is resisting that rotation. Have the luxury to do this in front of a mirror or screen because you can make sure that you're nice and symmetrical. You don't have any weird twists happening in your body, and you're good to go. Enjoy.